when I had swimming lessons, I think when I was around 9 or 10, it went polywog, tadpole, fish, flying fish, dolphin, shark. And then I started in polywog, and I got to about fish, and my fear of sharks kept me from advancing, so I pulled it back, and I did a little fencing. Fencing was fun, but eventually that terrified me. So I don't, you know, I kind of sit, I don't go out much anymore.